I'm Liege Diaz. I'm originally from Panama. I'm one of the new gastroenterologists and advanced endoscopy here at King's Daughter Medical Center. I decided to do GI because I really like that I'm able to combine not only the clinical aspect and the rapport with the patient in clinics, but also I can do procedures and being able to help them not only with medications, but also to intervene and do a screening procedures like colonoscopy was my passion. The beauty of us about advanced endoscopy is that we can actually put a camera with an ultrasound at the end of the camera, and which allows us to look a little bit deeper into your pancreas, your esophagus, also your bile ducts, and even in the colon, which allows not only to do diagnosis, but also to do a staging of cancers. We can also put a needle, a small needle, and get tissue biopsies, which is all minimally invasive, and the risk of the procedures are much less than any other open approach. I'm originally from Panama, and where I did med school. And in 2013, I came to the United States and did my internal medicine residency at the University of Miami in Florida. I spent there 3 years, and then I did my fellowship in gastroenterology and hepatology in the University of Miami. And after that, I decided to do an extra year of advanced endoscopy in Moffitt Cancer Center and University of South Florida in Tampa, Florida. When I was looking for a job, I was not only looking for a hospital that could have all the equipment that I need as King's Daughter, but also a place that had this amazing cancer center where I actually can make a difference as an advanced endoscopy and complete everything, which includes not only the diagnosis, but the staging and even the treatment of a patient with cancer. At the same time, when I came with my fiance to the interview, we both got very excited about the environment around Ashland. And he used to live in a small town in North Carolina. And since I met him, I remember he saying, I really want to go back and to have that life in a small town. He loved outdoor activities. He loved hiking, camping. So I think this is a great place for both.